Music by the largest dance band in America, Tex Beneke and his orchestra. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Here's music by that man from Texas, Fort Worth, that is, Tex Beneke and his orchestra, coming to you tonight from the famed Chase Club of Hotel Chase, where King's Highway meets beautiful Forest Park in the city of St. Louis.
Come on, Tex Beneke, Ginny O'Connor and the Mellow Locks as they sing Gal in Calico.
Pages and come up with an oldie, Among My Souvenirs.
Thank you. the bite of my toes. Freeze up the ground and take the bloom from the rose. So little Jack Frost, go away, go away. Don't you come back another day. There's lots of cold feet, all the lovers complain. You turned off the heat down in Lover's Lane. The bench in the park is all alone in the dark. So little Jack Frost, get lost, get lost. Little Jack Frost, get lost. There's lots of cold feet, all the lovers complain. You turned off the heat down in Lover's Lane. The bench in the park is all alone in the dark. So little Jack Frost, get lost, get lost. Little Jack Frost, get lost.
Continuing along down to memory trail, here's one favorite in the World War days. It's called My Buddy. Help loving that man.
Man of mine.
But when he comes back, the day is gone, the sun will shine. He can come home late as can be. Home without him ain't no home to me.
Sung by lovely Claire Chapman.
And now, friends, a bit of an instrumental tune. This is an oldie. We go way back for There's a Small Hotel. Thank you.
rapid manner as Tex and the band play a tune that was arranged by one of the band's arrangers, Norm Layden, Alabama. And by the way, I want you to listen for a gent named Pete Candoli. He plays a pretty mean trumpet. And by the way, I believe I might say in passing that Pete won the Esquire Award in 1946. So we take our hats off to him for that, about to Pete. Well, here it is, Alabama. All right, Tex.
George Gershwin tune of yesteryear, The Man I Love. back memories with the man I love.
And now things go up-tempo just a bit. In other words, they're going to jump it a little. This time with Vincent Heumann's happy little item called Hallelujah. And the man back there in the kitchen is the drummer, Jack Sperling. Everybody was watching and hearing, I might say. By the way, that was Jack Sperling. Jack, capital S-P-E-R-L-I-N-G. Jack Sperling on the drums.
Ever popular Blue Skies. Oh,
popular on B-Disc, came back to make a post-war success. It's called the St. Louis Blues March.